was that process like?
To start with, actually, Sardar Udham and many other characters in the history of our freedom struggle, when you go back to our history books, you know, they get lost in a line in the book or a paragraph in the book or just a page in the book. And probably Sardar Udham, we can say that, you know, Sardar Udham Singh was one of those characters where, you know, he probably was that one little paragraph or a page in that book. But because I had heard his stories from my grandparents and my parents, there was always this connect. There was always this connect straight from my core where I related to that guy, I related to that person, and I related to his angst. Because Jallianwala Bagh, the massacre, the episode, to everybody in India or across the globe, it had hit home in the most brutal way for all of us. So a person who had taken a note to avenge that bloodshed, not in India, but to actually cross borders 100 years back and go all the way into the heart of the British Empire and then to avenge that bloodshed, for me is a story of resilience, of bravery, of patience, of a very, very passionate person. And I, through this story, through this film, I really wanted to explore that factor inside me also. It is not the most easiest note to touch. And like you mentioned, like Sujita also mentioned, Sardar Udham Singh is not a character which is widely documented in our history books.
Yeah.
If you go about reading books on Sardar Udham Singh or the Jallianwala Bagh episode or even the Indian freedom struggle, you will find different stories about the same person. You will find different names, you will find different identities, you will find different faces. How do you tap onto what the core of that person was? Very early on, when I started discussing the film with Sujita, I understood that there is only one way to go about playing this part. It was to completely and utterly surrender to his vision and to how he wanted to guide me. Because the more I kept listening to him, the more I understood that the way he understands that era, the way he studies the freedom struggle and Sardar Udham Singh, Shaheed Bhagat Singh, I have never met a person who studied in such detail. So I had to completely just surrender to his vision, to his guidance, to his direction. And that's how we all started on this journey. There's a very interesting episode I want to share. I don't know if Sujita would also remember that.
Okay.
Before we took off to Russia, where we shot the London portions, Sujita gave me a song,
okay,
a track, which was just, sorry, sure. तो जब हम रशिया गए शूटिंग के लिए तो उससे पहले सुजीता ने मुझे एक गाना दिया, एक ट्रैक दिया, which is just एक एम्बियंट सॉन्ग. वो गाना जिस उसमें कोई लिरिक्स नहीं थे, कोई गाना नहीं था, बट जस्ट सिर्फ एम्बियंट साउंड था. एंड सुजीता ने मुझे वो गाना बार बार सुनने को कहा. मुझे नहीं पता था उसका पर्पस क्या है. एंड दैट वॉज सपोज टू बी माई प्रेप फॉर द कैरेक्टर. एंड आई वॉज वहीं से मैं बहुत इंट्रीग हो गया था कि वॉट इज इट दैट इज वॉन्टिंग मी टू फाइंड फॉर सरदार. जब मैं गाना सुनना शुरू किया एंड मैं सुनता रहा इट हैड अ वेरी मेडिटेटिव इफेक्ट, वेरी कामिंग इफेक्ट. And I still remember on flight when there, it was only me and Sujita. And I confessed to Sujita that Sujita, this character is, ये वो character है जो अपने मन में, अपने heart में 21 साल तक एक गुस्से को पाल कर बैठा है, एक angst को पाल कर बैठा है. Why am I listening to a music which is calming me now, which is almost meditative? And he said that कि जब इसी music में, which is calming you as Vicky Kaushal, if you find the turbulence in this music, if you find the disturbance in this music, that is the note I want for Sardar Udham Singh. That is where Sardar Udham Singh lies. And that day I felt that mujhe to play this character, I have to dig so deep inside that it can't be surface level, it can't be what I'm wearing, what my look is, what my body language is. It has to come straight from the very core. And from there on, maine bas completely, I just surrendered to what he was guiding me, to what he was directing me. And I hope and I pray that as a team we have lived up to the legacy of Sardar Udham Singh.
I'm sure, I'm absolutely sure.